January 14, 2014, this Corgi called Sugar is a female spayed, 6-year-old. Okay, what was the main problem starting?
Starting
4 years ago, right? 3 to 4 years ago.
Yeah, the she starts to scratch and her skin on the bottom part begin to be red.
Starting with the below, is it? Was it below?
Every time we start with the below. Bottom side.
Okay, start with below first. This part, is it?
Yeah.
Or this part?
This part. Then after that, it will spread out.
Okay. Then it started from below.
Yeah, it started from below.
And that was 3 to 4 years ago. Right?
Yeah.
And then what happened? You were
then after that, there'll be spots and all the flakes will come out.
Okay. Then they spread to the whole body.
And it spreads up, upwards.
This was it after the sterilization? After the dogs have been sterilized, spayed? Or before?
Before she was spayed. Sterilized quite young. I think less than a year.
6 months old. That time she didn't have skin problem?
No. No skin problem at all.
No skin problem. Okay. So now you spread.
Yeah, and then to the whole body.
Then you have this scratching the body like
yes,
that?
Yes.
When was that when it started like that?
When it started?
Was it when? Was it 3 to 4 years ago?
Yeah. When it starts to get itchy.
No, I mean the leg like that. Was it 3 to 4 years ago?
Should be around? Yes.
This ear is painful. Is it scratching the ears also?
No.
Now you hold the mouth. You hold the mouth first. No, the ear, no, hold the mouth first. Hold it. Do you clean the ears?
Only when there's a problem.
It's painful, no? Okay, let's check the other ears. Let's turn over this side, come. Okay. So you hold the muzzle again? No. Just hold the muzzle again. No. Now the ear is painful. You just hold the muzzle. I just check the ears first, huh? What you put inside the ear is very painful. You put something inside the eardrop.
Yes.
So the eardrop might have caused pain. So it caused pain and the dog came on scratching like this, is it? Although there is nothing inside the ears, it's very clean. So
but
that one.
This could be due to the flick, right?
Because we talk about the ear first. Normally, dogs don't feel painful, especially when it's clean, is it? So if it feels painful, that means what you put in has caused the middle ear painful.
There is a time where there's infection.
So there's one problem, and that problem can cause the dog to scratch. Like that.
Alright.
And then, of course, damage the skin. So the skin is damaged, so it's infected. Oh, that's one reason. So you stop your commercial eardrops, whatever it is.
Okay.
So that's one reason. Now, the second reason, of course, is ringworm. So that is quite common in Singapore, and it's very hard to treat. So now I'm going to use ultraviolet light to shine and see whether there is fluorescence.
Alright.
Okay, I will do it now. And the best is, which are the new areas? Do you apply any cream?
No.
So I will do the, generally the areas, new. Which are the new areas? The new areas of hair loss, scales, any areas
this
of oil?
This part is by scratching.
New one?
The neck.
Okay, I'll shine here. Okay, so ready, I'm going to switch off the light. So, just hold the head will do it. So there's fluorescent as you can see. So that means there's ringworm, you see? Ready, come inside and see, come inside and see. Ready? Ready, I'm going to do one more time. Careful, sorry. Okay, so ready? No, you have to see from inside, you see from inside, very difficult. Now ringworm.
No.
Ringworm, the scales are was shine very shiny, you see there? And within the crust, you can see, is it use a ringworm wash? So you can see it's shining there, you see? The ringworm scales. Okay, so definitely there's ringworm. Because when the crust drop off, of course, there is no more shine. But at the side there, okay, you can see this is very characteristic of ringworm, do you see it? Shining evergreen, the microsporium, the whole body is affected. Some of the areas are more prominent. You can see, okay? So ringworm is definitely there. So if you don't solve the ringworm problem, of course the dog feels very itchy. So what the first thing we do is, we have to shave, bald, and then solve the ringworm problem. No more steroids. Then to check the blood test for the allergies. Then, because now you're not feeding dry dog food, right?
No.
Not feeding dry dog food. So what food are you feeding? That's the frozen pork, right?
Frozen pork, vegetables...
And rice.
And rice.
Okay, so we don't know whether it's allergic to any of this or not, so you need to check, especially rice. So now I will check the inner glands. Have you been done before? The oil glands? Has it been done before by the groomer or by anybody? To express it.
No,
just a bit of oil. Not much. It's not very serious. So the dog been biting the backside?
Not really. Just the affected parts, the ringworm parts actually.
Okay, so now the main thing is we do a blood test for allergies. And then the other thing is, of course, the shape board and treat for ringworm.
Okay.
No steroids. Just, then the third part would be, for this blood in the stool, just now you check what causes it. So overall, this dog is not in good health in the sense that it was on steroid for a long time. How long? 1 year?
More than that.
Okay, so the steroid is still given?
2 days ago.
The tablets, right? Yeah.
Tablet, 2 days ago.
So you will go bring it down slowly, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Normally it's now one every 3 days, is it?
Now. One every two to 3 days, yeah.
Okay.
Whenever she's itchy, right?
So we do a blood test for the allergies and blood test for the health screening.
Right.
And then shave board, and then we'll go from there.
Okay.
Because skin diseases are very hard to treat. Then the other possibility is, of course, this dog has been sterilized very young,
mm-hmm.
so it doesn't have the hormones, the female hormones.
All right.
So when they are short of hormones, it will, of course, be itchy, especially the vulva here. So you keep on licking the vulva, you see that? The vulva itch, right?
Uh-huh.
Oh, it's sterilized too young, maybe you sterilized 4 months, right? So the vulva didn't develop properly, as you can see that. The vulva is very small. So the whole thing is infected, you see that.
Mm-hmm.
So it's very itchy, so you lick here.
Alright.
So you lick the whole area. That is due to sometimes you sterilize too young, maybe less than 6 months, right?
Less than
6 months, you can't remember?
Can't remember.
Okay. So then another possibility, of course, less than the ears now.
Mm-hmm.
Painful. So the dog keeps on scratching. There you see,
right.
You can see it's scratched. The ear. Although it looks like it's here, but it's not here. So we will do the generalized ringworm test first. Treatment first.
Okay.
Okay.